The Mihen High Road, where crusaders once marched toward battle with Sin, while travelers fled from its shadow. I walked this road too, on my pilgrimage to Zanarkand. And you walked by my side. It was a journey filled with laughter.
Remember laughter? We were laughing like idiots below, there. Let me take this. I could walk to the Mushroom Rock Road, right? Oh, Jesus.
Here comes the prince.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you are not hitting us. Just in case he actually touches us, which is power break. Really. Yeah, we did it.
Over already?
Let's walk it, actually. Almost nobody walks the high road anymore, at least since the hover started service. Sentry Machina really isn't needed anymore, but at least they work. Yeah. That'll be bad. Oh, Jesus.
This is a little embarrassing.
Oh, his guard. Ow. No, this is weaker. What does warrior Yuna look like? I know she takes a brotherhood. Thank you. Bye bye. Farewell.
Stand in my way, and I'll cut
Jesus.
You down.
Sonic boom. Don't hit Yuna. You bastard. Maybe they should all go to gun. Gun. Gun's too far. So I'll go to thief. Riku, back to normal. Especially when she, like, I think her design is like the weirdest though.
Watch out. Items aren't the only thing I can steal.
She can steal my heart. It's that long hair. She looks like a giant cat.
Let me take that off your hands.
Jesus. Sonic boom. Riku, don't say so long when you can't do it. All All right, we'll go to Garmin Group first. Yeah, because there's still we can throw in Black Mage and we can throw in the Festivalist. And what's Healing Wind? Equip, use Q. Oh yeah, that was it, wasn't it? Because once you have this, you get to use Cure, and then if you change spheres halfway, you get to use Cure and Curaga by going through the things. Let's see. I'll equip Yuna with this. No. Yes, I'll equip Yuna with this. Oh, god damn it. So hard to go around them. You start to gunner again. I don't think Yuna ever used Thief. I'm just gonna jump, pull Thief out of Healing Wind, and put the Songstress in. And instead of Warrior, I can have the Festivalist. Yeah, looks about right. Garmin Grit. No, equip Pain with the. Go back to Warrior Pain. Riku's on Thief. That's good. That's good. Ah, don't think I didn't see you in the map. That is an item in there. God.
No problem.
Can't believe we're fighting another Iron Giant. Nice. So you still can't skip it like normal. Okay. I think walking the whole Mushroom Rock Road might be a mistake. I mean the Meehan High Road. Yeah, it's fine. Like, it's free experience, those guys probably would never touch me. Unless it's that flying thing which almost killed me then. Only because it couldn't be by Dark Touch. It's okay, because I could use the the loot here. 500 gil? You would think that the High Summoner that brought the Eternal Calm would get more than a few gil. Right, Festivalist. Everyone around the world, it's a celebration. Oh, it's the Yukata. Yeah. It's the Yukata dress for you.
Let's leave our worries behind and have us some fun.
Did you actually hit them? Oh, she actually she tries. Oh, Yuna. Yuna's great. I think having Yuna as a main character in a game is great. Fire sandals! What the fuck? Oh yeah, this one's got the mechanic where you kill too many of one enemy, and when you encounter the next one, they sort of power up. All right, open. You, what are you doing? Circle it. Now the user can cast thunder, right. You, what are you doing here? Hey, are you walking down the high road? Now that's something I haven't seen in a while. Yes, we are. There's the chocobo wrench in the middle as well, right? God! Festivities! Have my sandal! Ow, 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 ow. Woof. Gonna put Yuna back on a back on the gun. No, no, no. See the camera stopping, that means. Oh no, I think I made a huge mistake on this. Hey, what's up? If you got kicked by one of these, you'll need a lot more than first aid. But you know, the good thing is that there's oh god. Still missed though. You see how much we can do just by like just oh, he hurts. And Riku's like not very high health.
I'm ready for oh. More.
Okay, okay. So Riku cannot get hit. Good to know. Antidote 2. Okay. Alright, alright. You know, Final Fantasy X has been a while, but... that's not what I'm meant to do. That also wasn't what I meant to do as well. You know what? I don't have fire! Oh, but I've got Black Mage Dress Sphere. Hey, what's up? Holy water times two. Hey. My job is to keep an eye on the Machina deployed on the high rope. Well, you keep doing your job. God damn it. I'm gonna fall for it. I'm just gonna hit you. Wow. Tanky. Very tanky. Very, very tanky. Holy shit. Yuna, don't say see ya when you haven't killed yet. Alright. White magic from Yuna. Oh, that uses a lot of MP. There's also no overdrives in this game. You know what? We can brute force this, I think. The Thunderblade? Oh my god, Pain's got flame tongue to do with that. You reckon this game is like, wow, keep getting ambushed. Riku will get the wolf. Pain will use swordplay, flame tongue on the flan, and Yuna will attack the flying bird. Why are you saying like weird Japanese words? Don't attack my Yuna. Don't touch my Yuna. Oh. Hello. What are you doing over here? We're experimenting to see if you can synchronize the High Roach Machina. Don't tell anyone you've seen this. Alright. I want to get them all into Gunner. And also we can see the transformation into into the different dress spheres, because I haven't seen them maybe ever. Oh, she looks cool. Oh,
time to teach you a thing or two about black magic.
I'm just gonna shoot them with the gun. Thank you! I love you all!
Now this is my kind of weapon! Who wants some?
Oh, Pain's so cool. But now we got guns.
You're no challenge. Guns. Just target practice.
Hunting for sport. So apparently, like from what I can see, chaining it does more damage. Oh, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Oh shit, Riku died? Really? Really? You killed Riku before you died yourself. You know what? The girls, they're all gonna carry guns now. We ain't got time for swords and stuff. Just gonna shoot things out of the air. If you're not satisfied with that, the ghost will shoot you too. Where's the chocobo from? Oh, come on. Jesus Christ. Let them get their ATB up.
No problem.
Wow, that one death has put Riku down the level order. You want to ride the hover? Well then, that's just too bad, ain't it? Just gonna steal it. Darn. Shoot them. Jesus. Damn. Yeah, that's just put like Riku down the it almost allowed Yuna to catch up to Riku in terms of level. Machina out of the way. Ambushed again. Fucking shoot them all. Stop interrupting me. Interrupted everywhere.
Did that hurt?
The pain just shot that dog out of nowhere. Oh, so far. Okay, finally. A save point. I'm gonna save. What? Rotate. Okay. I'm gonna go in and then go to the Mushroom Rock Road. But first we go through here. This was one of the first places you meet Rin? What's for sale? Don't need anything really. Hey, is that Machina still looking this way? He's watching me. This is so creepy. No, should we? Beep boop. Aw. Wanna buy the beep boop Machina? Now. Is there a treasure chest here? There it is. Eye drops. Sup? Okay, now port airship. Gotta go to the Mushroom Rock Road. Hello. I'm pretty sure, like before that, we'd be like super toughed up. Like toughened up already. La 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 la. Hey, wait a minute.
Ah, it's those creeps again.
Maybe there's a sphere here.
It's our turn to do the following.
What's up?
Good to see you again, Lady Yuna. You haven't forgotten me, have you?
Yaibel of the Youth League.
Yaibel, isn't it? You're in the Youth League.
You really do remember me. I am truly honored, Lady Yuna. Since that day we first spoke, the Youth League has been conducting a sphere hunt of its own. We, the Youth League! Clasco, take it from here.
Oh, Clasco.
We, the Youth League, to better our understanding of Spira's past, vow to remain vigilant in our search for ruins and spheres.
Oh, that's enough! Those two guys are getting away!
Did LeBlanc's men pass through here?
Yes, they said they're here to take care of our fiend problem. You see, the Youth League is in preparation for an important operation, leaving our patrols shorthanded. As a result, the road to headquarters has been overrun with fiends. Be warned, unless you can defeat the fiends on the road, you will not be able to pass. So, are you ready to run the gauntlet?
Sure, we're
understood. Expect to encounter fiends until you reach the vicinity of the lift. Fight your way through them and proceed to headquarters. That's it. Good luck. Clasco? Clasco, show them the way.
Of course. This way, please.
Yeah, let's hunt some fiend.
Fiend.
You seem down.
Hi, Clasco.
Well, a lot has happened since you brought us the calm. I ended up following Captain Lucille. When she joined the Youth League, so did I. But I'm still stuck playing tour guide. You know, all I want is to ride on a chocobo faster than the wind. You know, all I want...
Yeah. We're doing this. At the bottom of the valley.